Well, a woman who disappeared from an Alabama highway has finally turned up unharmed at her home. Carlee Russell had been missing since Thursday night. That's when she called 911 to report a child she saw on the side of the highway. When officers arrived, they found her car, but no sign of her or the child. Her disappearance immediately sparked national headlines. Well, it turns out Russell had walked home. Police were also not able to confirm if there was a child on the highway.